Next thing you want to do is place your shrimp in the oven. I've already done that. So after about 10 minutes, watch the next video.